is in the room. The cop is in the room.
Too bad we don't got a light on. There we go.
See the cop?
Doesn't look that great to the camera because of the lighting, but... Yep, so that's where you're gonna win. If you do win tonight. Well, I'm gonna win if I win 3 more games in a row.
When I do win. Look. This is the cup.
Alright.
Walking in front.
The Predators, how come we didn't show those city?
Because no one wants to see that.
I'm just saying.
Bunch of country music. Whack jokes.
Oh, mom, when I got school, it would go like a cat sound.
Oh, really? Is there
the
Predator?
Yeah.
Anybody watching? There's Sydney.
Nice. Here comes Kunitz. Boom. Oh.
But you did it, though.
If Dad loses, it's gonna be all my fault.
That's what I'm banging for.
You don't care if I watch this. You're not gonna change your dad. No, I cannot. I missed. With their uniforms, because my home team was yellow. Why is like Tim Horton on the side of it?
Here.
He won the back-to-back. Offside.
Oh, come on.
What'd you do?
That was offside, but I guess not.
What'd you do?
It was offside.
It's not offside.
Whoops.
Off the post.
How? Pass right to you.
The wrong way. nothing going. I got like two shots on goal. Over 7 minutes to go
in period. How exciting.
Huh?
So did you guys tell me how exciting you are? Nobody's doing anything.
Oh, God.
He got it. Look at that.
First goal.
Good job, Zach. Ooh, I got
the what was this bear word? You can't act for that, Dad.
Yeah, Dad.
You're holding it? If I was able to figure it right out, they were rushing in front of you.
Yep.
You get too happy.
Who's that?
Cole. Or Fair.
Fair. He's still kind
who's of Fair?
Fair.
What are you about the place didn't have an update, just wrong game. Why are you so quiet? Hello. A howl. It's about to shoot it. Offside.
they're not getting in.
Okay,
so what are the stats if I with the least shots?
You have 19 shots, I have 16 shots. You have 6 hits, I have 4 hits. Crushing you in passing.
I know, but I'm terrible at passing, so that doesn't count.
Okay.
But still only 1-1.
I know.
Did he just have goalie advantage?
I
give her it to you.
That one. That? What'd you do?
I passed it to Dad.
Oh.
Turnover in the zone.
What did Son say?
Bennett. Best hands. Bo Bennett.
Just do that for me. He always does that.
He does the spin move.
Uh huh.
I hope this is an indication this evening. Look at the
penguin. Yeah. Crosby scored that one.
Yeah, then when I started scoring, he started pouting. See his machine players every 5 seconds. The Penguins have it in center ice. Moves to the backhand. Great bad stop. Got into the slot. Puck is grabbed by Bork. He's pinned and held at the boards. Carrying pass to Skinner.
Where the hell's that going?
All the way back to that side?
Yeah, but I hit it there.
Yeah, but I got the goal, so yay! Yay!
Because I turned it over, I couldn't get the puck.
See how that feels when you make a mistake? The release. Do you think that's true, Dad?
Stick side shoulder.
Uh huh.
Top shell.
Do you even know what that means? I should have shot it. When they say 2-on-1, did they count the goalie as...
Is Benito playing tonight?
Wait, what?
Benito's playing. He missed the last 2 games.
How did I still have it?
Practice.
Oh, well, that was no one near the goal.
I watched it all the time.
If you're going to score on a 2-1-1, guys, you've got to attack much quicker than that. Easy to say. Nice one, Jack. By Hobbs. Keeps it going off the wing. He heads right for the net. Oh, here's the wrister. Highest glove on it. Sticked away.
It was a slap shot and a half.
Oops. What? How was that offsides? Get you where the computer goes. I meant to do that.
Three to two. One more period to go.
Our coach also went to Boston.
Did he? Baltimore?
No.
I have 31 shots. You have 28 shots. It's pretty close. I'm down from the 95 shots I had that night. So you're a much better defensively than you were.
Oh, just luck. Yeah, that you're not being very defensive.
We haven't had any penalties either.
Yeah, no.
Did you just say interference?
Yep.
You just said that.
That's so funny.
Haven't had any penalties. Interference.
I'm on Dad's grand power plays. Wait, what'd you just do?
I was offside. It went out of the zone, and then my guys didn't get back.
Pittsburgh's got that one. Now what?
Picked up in the attacking zone. Okay, but I'd say my goalie's still there, so.
On the power play near you. Oh my god. What a wicked power play.
How'd your power play go?
Very well. He scored two goals. And it's 5-2 now.
Nashville's got a defensive zone win. He tried to clear it out, but it went off one of his teammates. Still alive. The Predators.
Oh my goodness.
But you got offside. You're still winning though.
I know. 5-2.
Get it, dude.
Another penalty.
What did I do this time?
Tripping.
I'm not sure this is a slash you call. I think
oh, slash. Yeah, that's tripping.
They're not sure what it is.
Oh, I got the penalty. God damn it.
What's that? That answers your question. And this is number
one. I'm going to get a short on the goal.
Maybe you can get the whatever the elephant power play thingy.
I'm gonna get a shorthanded goal.
The Penguins win it. Let it go. Good save there. The Predators continue on in the defensive zone. Great block save, but it's
all over you.
Looking for options and neutralize. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. Good, wonderful work and goal.
That's a banana. You know it.
Offside.
Did you go in?
No, you're offside. You only have 9 minutes and 21 seconds.
Pittsburgh's got another face-off win.
You went offside.
Over 9 minutes left to go in the period. The Penguins with a lead of only 1-3. Can he make up Jason? The Penguins lock down along in their own end. Walking a thin line near the border there, trying to get something generated up the wing. Here's Puck captured. Oh, another save. The Penguins with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
Ooh.
Nap by Kessel. A backhand shot. Blocked. Puck covered, whistle blown. Quick work on the faceoff. Chip. Save. Still has control with neutral ice. Possession taken by Lovejoy. Directing that one to Crosby. Shoots one, and it's driven away. Not quite off the stick. Pass save.
Oh, did you hear it?
Scooped up by Julio.
Oh.
Marcus picked up by Phil Kessel. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The Predators ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Possession taken in the neutral zone by Jackman.
What did you do?
The Penguins are boxed for 2 minutes. The call is slashing.
What? Malkin.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really
be sorry, I can get a short handle. Goal.
The Predators. Power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Hasn't been effective yet.
Snapped up by Fair. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Puck taken and neutralized by Fair. Right in front.
thought for sure that was it. We're gonna get icing. 6 minutes, 14 seconds left.
See, if only he was better at passing, but I'm not.
But I'm not.
Solid clean win. Pittsburgh setting things up in their own end. He's all alone. Wonderful stuff by Rene. Nashville's controlling play through center.
See, we could try to just circle play like that one game and...
5 minutes and 16 seconds left.
I can still score though.
No, I don't think so.
What do you think, Mom?
Probably. I can't believe I didn't get a shorthanded goal yet.
I can't believe we haven't got any goals yet. Yeah, that win for that face-off go for you.
Who's penalty now?
Pardon me.
I'm in the front of my team. What the hell is going on? They're trying to give this game to you.
Wait, so you lose your goalie this time, then?
You got a 5-on-3. I got two guys in the box.
You can't do anything now.
Does it begin to fight slow? It's only offsides.
Now you have 48 seconds left on 5-on-3. Then you're on 5-on-4.
It doesn't matter if I can't get the puck.
Won't be icing because there's Nashville's power play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Continuing in neutral ice. Nicely into the zone. Shoot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Oh, with this puck being so close to that. He's free to go at last. Short and a goal!
Oh, Zach.
The cup! 4-2 with the what the hell happened?
Why'd you hit the home button?
I didn't hit the home button. 4-2 with a minute 48 to go.
I guess don't score two goals. He had people chasing him down at a breakaway, but he found a way. Like I said, if I can't get the puck, how am I supposed to score? And I can't pass.
A shorthanded goal, finally.
So you're about to hit puberty.
2.8 seconds.
We are in the last minute of regulation time.
Icing. 48.1 seconds.
We don't need to keep counting that time.
Yeah, I do.
An enormous defensive face-off win. Puck is thrown to Neal. Carried through center ice. And the loose puck brought in by Kessel.
I passed it to myself.
Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. The Penguins recoiling back in their own end. A shot handled the side. Another save. He was in control on both of those saves.
25.1.
He gets the cup, huh?
I get the cup.
He gets the Chewbacca cup.
Can they clear it?
It's still possible. Don't tell me that just yet.
Offside, 17.7 seconds till I get the cup. I have 60 shots, you have 40.
Crosby's just like his team, winning everything. Heads on to the corner. Oh, did he ever get mad? He thought he was going to escape.
Oh, it's going to. No, I they waved off the icing.
I'm very disappointed right now.
Did anyone even watch you guys?
Probably not.
4-2. This is a good game, though. I mean, seriously, because the first.
He's really.
You guys are getting better.
He's getting better, but the last three games were really, really good. They were all close. Like that one, we went to overtime, and that. Look, they're dancing. Good evening. End of game.
4-2.
Let's see what the shots are. Oh, 60. I know it's 60.
Nice.
Well, at 61, you had 40. Look, you crushed me in hits. 25-14. But I crushed you in passing. At 51%, you had 27. I had 8 penalty minutes.
Yeah, for slashing.
You only had 2, huh?
4 power plays.
Dad
had
1. That's funny.
And I had a shorthanded goal. They even said it. 1 shorthanded goal.
Well, Dad, if it was 1-2 since we're done with this.
So now, on tradition, you go around with the cup. Yes.
Well, Mark, do you like this hockey game, though?
Oh, I do.
Well, Dad, actually, on Sunday, then, we could try.
Since you won the Stanley Cup.
The cup is mine.
Did you have any doubts?
Zero.
Zero doubts.
And I even let him win one game just for fun. In overtime. Buddy,
what do you think?
Kitty, go get the ball.
These are terrible interviews.
I know. Psst, get the ball. Here, music. Here,